Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I would say that you might saw my face since yesterday, early morning today, so no need to introduce myself. So now just a report to you that for the APAS, for the 19th annual meeting of the APAS, we have total 428 participants, including speakers, and all came from 18 countries around the world. We have about half from international and another half from local. And we also have some other participants. And at this juncture, I would like to take opportunity to thank my local organizing committee. So may I introduce my local organizing committee to you all. Start with the Police Major General Chotanaphuti. Please stand up. Dr. Sulapot Mengnawin. Yeah. Police Colonel Dr. Wirot Lapong Paibun. They three are our sailing committee, so you can recognize that we get two policemen for this event because it makes us very safe for any unexpected accident. And then we have another working committee. I will start with the group captain, Dr. Tanavalee over there, please. He in charge for ground transportation. And Dr. Siethat Ngamukot, over there. In charge for everything about the social events. Dr. Saladet, here also the lieutenant colonel, over there. Dr. Sivadon Wongsak, over there. And Police Major Dr. Ukrit Chawi Wanakon, over there. And last but not least, the very important persons, two persons. The first one is quite large for the size. Secretary General Dr. Charlie Sumetawandit. And his assistant, Deputy Secretary General Dr. Satithiam Vithiyapon is over there. I would think that I hope that this meeting would be at least successful, and I do accept that any defect that happened during your coming to Bangkok. So if you have any comments, suggestions, please let me know. Thank you very much again.